Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to play the Valorant in my Windows 11 laptop, but unfortunately in top of right side it shows a notification low client FPS and network problem. But here my internet works normal, then why it shows this kind of message and how to overcome this issue. And here I show the two methods to overcome this issue. And the first method is, if you get this notification, just press escape key and then you get to the settings menu. So here I try to access video settings. So now we can change the following settings for best FPS performance. And the first one is display mode. So always set to full screen. And also set this resolution as high, which means that what is your display quality. So here my display resolution is UHD. So I select this maximum resolution. And the next one is limit FPS on battery. So you can disable this option. And also set maximum FPS on battery as 60. So next also you can disable this option. And also enter the FPS 144 for maximum FPS in menus. So next also you can turn off this option. But you can set the value of 30 for maximum FPS in background. So finally you can disable this setting, limit FPS always. And also set 143 for maximum FPS always. So once you set the following settings in correctly and close this Valorant. So next method, just locate your Valorant game icon and simply right click on it. And go to properties and click on compatibility tab. So here you can uncheck this option, run this program in compatibility mode for, and also disable this option. But you can enable this option, disable full screen optimizations, and click on change high DPI settings. So here you can tick to enable this option. And make sure if you select the application and finally click to save these changes. So next you can open your Windows run and execute this command percentage local app data percentage. So here you can locate that Valorant folder and click to open it and click on the saved folder. So finally you can click to delete these following three folders. And the first one is config, crashes, and webcache. So once you delete it and close all the windows, and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to play the Valorant. So I hope these two methods will help to you. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.